Let's try this door now.
More books.
Oh my god. Amongst the books, you find a large number of magic spell scrolls. We can take all these? Let's spread them around a little bit. What was that one? Find secret what? Secret doors. Nine Show Monster LPs. Wow. This is gonna go like this. Yeah, anything else? Okay. And nobody cares if we just take all those scrolls. Watch me leave this place and we're under attack. Nothing on this side, right? Just checking. Okay, so then over here. So we do have two other doors to go through. Up here, somewhere? Or over here? Where are they? Oh no, more near the entrance, never mind. Stuff. No one around, right? What is that? Oh, I thought that was a person or like a big brown rat. Oh my god! Look at all this stuff! Change dust, resurrection, ooh. Stop aging, stone to flesh, remove drugged, remove madness, restore stamina, remove rigidness, lameness, poison, and neutralize poison. She's full. Jeez, don't ever buy scrolls, guys. Just come here. And now I wonder if we can cast those scrolls without like, having to know the spell. Like, we don't have enough spell learning points for resurrection, but we have the scroll kind of thing. Check the other door. I'm like, where is the door? It's the same guy who doesn't say anything. Back here. Oof. Yeah, he doesn't say anything. Alright, I'm facing a door. got over here? Nothing on this side. We got books on this side too. Kind of weird that this one would just be empty. Okay. Oh my god, more of them. Magical attack, magical barrier, word of returning, word of marking, flight, charge item, anti-magic sphere, mass hurry, repair item, duplicate item, and SP stealer. I don't know if we can carry all these. He has 5 slots left. I mean, she has a bunch, but she's at her limit for her weight. I guess Nilvin. So Bean's kind of full. Nilvin and Valdi. Valden. I don't know what we're gonna do with all these. Well, we can put them in our house, right? And just store them for a while. I mean, it's good to have a few left, like extra spare ones, but I can't see us needing this much. Like spare scrolls. I haven't seen. That's the way back up. And here's this false door here. So let's, Selena, check for traps. Discovering any. Doesn't mean that there aren't any. Unable to pick. What about this key to the shrine that we found? Doesn't open the lock. It doesn't open the lock. The lockpick breaks. Okay. And we can't ask this guy because he just goes shh. So I have to remember to come back here, see what's behind there. Locked door in library. What else do we have here? Into the bushes. What's this say? The brass sign says, Home of the Healers of Newlake, Medical Assistance and Consultancy, No Slimming Courses. Well, why does it say that? No slimming courses. They don't have you lose weight. Why would we think that they would? And there's somebody over here. Hi. Hi. The old man advises, if you visit the main library, look around very carefully. Who knows what secrets the library holds? Indeed, I wonder if you missed anything besides a locked door. Alright, let's go visit the healers. Oh, you can't go inside, it's just... Alright, never mind. There's another place there, though. Oh, the town... I think the entrance to the crypt is here, but we need a key to get in. Although there might be some undead hanging around. I don't know. Obviously. Checking. Mapping everything out here. Tree looks special. The bronze sign simply states Crypt. Another sign is fitted below this, closed by order of Baron von Copper. Hmm. So I'm guessing we can open this. Just in case, I'm gonna save, just in case we do end up just walking in there. Citrine. I'm not gonna waste a lockpick, just gonna click this a few more times. Nope. Alright, so we can return Crypt later. Good to know. Let's finish exploring this maze. Although night is falling here. I think I might have explored it all. I'm headed back. Yeah, this way. I'll make sure I get this wall on the map here. Mm-hmm. better. So you see what that's doing this door? Is this a door? Oh, it's the way out to... I don't know why they consider it a door, it's just a way through the hedge here. Let me hit that. Okay, I haven't been out here then. On top of these, it's supposed to be. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Oops. Statues. At the base of the statue, you can decipher something the something. Alright, let's get my runes out here. Where are they? Let's say. Trying to get both on here at the same time. Okay. So the H type. Okay. E. I don't do this often enough to really know it by heart or anything. E. R. Where's that bracket? I have a bracket. It's like a reverse of that, kind of. And I'm going right past it for whatever reason. Okay, I. E. R. I. Eric. Eric the. I happen to know, see that a lot. Eric the Great. G R E A. And then T. Eric the Great. Alright. Very nice. Touched it. I tried to talk to it. Well, luckily, you know, it's late. You can still wander around the village or whatever, town, and continue to look at things. Hi. The young man complains, "Is that not strange? No one who became a member of the Brotherhood of Tarvos has ever been seen or heard of again. I suspect that things are not quite right at the Temple of the Brotherhood." Really? Well, we were speaking to someone in Spannenberg who was going off to join the Brotherhood. So now I'm kind of wondering what happened to him or is about to happen to him. Okay, M O N Oh unique or something? Well, it ends with a C. I don't think that's this. This is a letter I don't see very often. Think your uncommon letter, but it's not this that I can see. All right, well, let's just look at it. Okay, M O and then N I. So it's definitely M-O-N-I, and then what is this? The other problem is, because this is pixelized, it doesn't look exactly like what you're seeing here. So what's... maybe Monica? See? But that doesn't look like that. My guess is Monica with a K. Alright, so I'm just curious, I need to know these statues? Because I never have seen that letter before. Okay, Eric the Great, which is with a C. And then... Monica? Hope I have it right. We'll have to look into that brotherhood. Thank you, young man. What's this saying? Oh, that's the same we've seen? That's the house of the... okay, so there must be a sign on either side. Let's turn back and go west. And north. And what is this? Looking for the Baron's house, by the way. Maybe this is it. Yep. On the golden side, it reads Baron Karsten von Koper. And below that hangs a smaller sign, Merchant's Entrance Around the Corner. Maybe people start going in the Baron's house by mistake every time. No, this is not the Merchant's house. So, let's see if we can get in here. The Baron's Palace. Interesting. More places set up like dungeons. Talk to one of these guys? I'm assuming these are guards. And not just empty suits of armor. Poke it. Oh, maybe they are suits of armor. Hopefully they don't come alive and attack. Thank you. picture here. Can't interact. I wonder if one of these people are, like, have people inside. But I am going to save just in case, because I have a feeling when you open one of these doors, maybe they'll attack. I don't know. No quitting. Let's just randomly try these doors because we're right here. Big place. Very empty. I want to map it out thoroughly, so I get all the walls in here. I'm sure I didn't do that with the other chamber. You there! What are you doing in the Baron's palace? How about the... Yeah, big place. I guess it came from there. Okay, we have mapped it. So this goes out. Where? This door goes out. The same chamber. Oh. Does it? It looks different. Just mapping the walls so that we know where the place ends and begins, and all that fun stuff. Okay. I thought I was going through that door. Not the case. Make sure by walking through there, yeah, good. Look at that, there's a chest there. Are you a person? You are a person. Hi, how are you? Before you stands a thick-set young man wearing expensive clothes. He looks at you with interest. I'll poke him. I'll talk to him. It's the Baron Karsten himself. Welcome to Newlake. I hope you will behave yourselves and cause no trouble in the town. I can't guarantee that. Hello. Okay. You tell me about the library? No. Trouble? What kind of trouble? This damn brotherhood has given me a headache. I really do not know what their people are doing over there on the Temple Island. I only know that I do not trust them. A few months ago, I tried to send someone to spy on them, but he never returned. A few weeks later, I received a message from the fine Brotherhood. The head priest advised me that I ought not to get involved in matters concerning his temple. He said they already had enough to do to keep Tarbos in his prison and did not need a nosy spy. I can tell you, if I had more men and weapons, the people... I lost what that was. Something the people of, and if the people of Lyramion did not honor this brotherhood so much, I would have gotten rid of that gang a long time ago. Perhaps you will succeed in reaching the temple. I would be very pleased to hear your report about what is actually going on there. The fact that such information about the Brotherhood is of great value to me may perhaps motivate you. Indeed it may. The Brotherhood... Alright, so he'll reward me... Brotherhood... Investigate for Baron in Newlake. Now, I'm only guessing that maybe it's on this island as well. Can't say for sure. I would think it would be here. This actually says Tarbos. So I'm thinking this is where he wants us to go. So all we would have to do is follow the road all the way down, and maybe there's a raft waiting for us there? But then how would we get across? This is deeper stuff. We might have to swim part of the way. Because the raft can't go over the deeper, you know, darker blue waters. That's why we couldn't. We needed a raft to come here. So that seems likely. I wonder if he has anything else to say about anything. About Newlake? He has a key to the place. The key to the crypt. They said he has it. Maybe once we solve that issue for him, he gives us some treasure as well as the key. So most of this stuff doesn't work, so... I don't know what else he would happen to be able to tell us about, so... Town Park? No. Behave yourselves, I will send my guards to deal with you. They actually went... I doubt it. I don't want to join your party. Just checking. So if we try to open this with him here, I think we will not be able to open it in any case, but let me just save just in case. It hasn't happened in the game yet, where we open something and someone attacks us. Oh, there's, one gold and an Ambermoon novel? Not attacking? That would be cool if there was an actual Amber Moon novel. Here, just look at it. Only the first page of the thick book has any writing on it. Let me guess, it's Once Upon a Time. Oh. I've never played this before, guys, I swear. Once Upon a Time. It just looked, I saw 4, 4, 1, and 4. So that's definitely once. And then P. Once upon a time. That's A. N. Time is T I M. Yeah, once upon a time. Got really far with the novel. Keep going, except, well, I stole it. Ambermoon novel, huh? Okay. And one gold. And you mark that on the map. We have yet to see these with these three doors, I think. Well, this goes out. So there might be more stuff in here. Where do we have to go all the way around? The entrance where he came in. Let's go through here, see what's in here. A lot of wide open nothing. I think you fill this place with memorabilia or something. To the map, this wall, and go out the door. Wait, there's a monster. Ha ha ha. I'm gonna save here. I had no idea we'd be running into monsters. They look like granite golems. Have at thee, I suppose.